Toad medicine is extracted from the Sonoran Desert or Colorado River toad, Incilius alvarius or Bufo alvarius, which is endemic to the Sonoran Desert in North America. In its glands is a venom which contains a chemical compound, a tryptamine called 5-MeO-DMT. This compound is also found in many plants around the globe. The toad suffers no harm during the extraction process. DMT is a neurotransmitter. It's found endogenously in the human body. When consuming 5-MeO-DMT, the body augments the production of similar neurotransmitters, such as serotonin, melatonin, tryptophan, and other enzymes which help to cleanse and regenerate the body, provoking the liberation of a considerable quantity of unconsciously accumulated stress, which unblocks the immune system and provokes the gradual cleansing of our physical, mental, and emotional aspects. It has been scientifically demonstrated that the consumption of 5-MeO-DMT causes no type of addiction. On the contrary, it can break addictions, patterns, habits, manias, compulsions. There are clinics where patients with addictions go to be treated with the toad medicine. To clarify, to date, there's no indication that the consumption of organic 5-MeO-DMT produces harmful side effects to the body, nor harmful consequences associated directly or indirectly with physical, mental, and emotional well-being. How is toad medicine consumed? The smoke of its combustion is inhaled and held. What does it feel like to smoke the toad medicine? Depending on the state of consciousness or accumulated intoxication, a participant can experience some of the following sensations during the ritual climax: massive liberation of accumulated stress, dissolution of unconscious or repressed cellular memories, which may create addictions, compulsions, psychosomatic illnesses, manias, and suffering. Partial or total disconnection of physical or visual reality, which can modify our perception or point of view. Fusion with presence, to be here and now. Sensation of being launched into the void at high velocity, lack of egoic control. Sensation of the body exploding into millions of particles, the reconstruction of synapses networks in our brain. Liberation of emotions and feelings. Connection with consciousness, disconnection of the ego as principal player. What happens when taking the toad medicine? The participant will find that their ego is fractured, reduced, or minimized, allowing in this way the appreciation and valorization of daily things with more intensity, leaving a sensation of living more here and now. Are there any contraindications? Yes. Those who take antidepressive medications, especially tricyclic phase, or who have taken them within 3 months of taking the toad medicine. Since 5-MeO-DMT and some substances contained in antidepressive medications work in the same area of the brain, it is extremely important to respect this contraindication. It's important to recognize that a distinction is made between organic 5-MeO-DMT and a synthesized product containing 5-MeO-DMT. The toad medicine works by itself. The application process is a ritual of accompanying someone who wants to get to know the medicine for the purpose of shifting or expanding their state of consciousness.